people, the noise, the chaos. Is it strange that I find it comfortable?
What do you want?
Have you seen the note? If you seek companions for your adventuring, look no... Ah, of course! These listings are where other adventurers, much like yourself...
Aye, you're an outsider. But guess when the Ard made us put up those scratchings he calls signs, it really worked. Attracted you right to my business. An Artzam. Sounds dwarven. I guess that's why you came to see me. No one in Markarth knows more about the Deep Folk and their scrap than old Nolavan. Well, that is the other kind. You might be able to find one in Batharzel. I could sell you a map to the place, but it won't be cheap. Or if... Aye, more than cover it. Here's your map. Leads right to Batharzel. I guarantee it. You might...
Hey, you. Verandas said he sent you to talk to the scrap dealer, and here you are. Good to see you.
He did. Here, let me mark a location on your map. That's Rebel's Retreat. You should move quickly. Verandas has a way with words, but he's still a verbose high elf vampire noble from High Rock. Funny you should mention that. Oh, he went out into the foothills all right. But before Verandas could find them, the rebels found him. What's to tell? It's a reach folk camp in the foothills. Probably the main base for the rebels, but I'm just guessing.
What? What is it?
Ah, Arana. Here comes my associate now.
Aye, that one I know. Very well, Verandas. I'll speak to them. I see Verandas's word is good. He said I could treat with you, and here you are. The Count tells me that Lady Belaine and the Grey Host leader, Vada El Saran, seek some powerful relic. Let me see your map. Yes, I know that name. But dwarven mischief riddles the bones of the Reach. It could be anywhere. My mother called this place the Hissing Maze. Three marks. Three places to search. All right. I'll help you in Verandas. But no... Positive thoughts, Harrier. Positive thoughts. Without the blessings of the spirits, 'twould be unseemly for this alliance to go forward. Whenever different clans come together in a common purpose, we seek the blessings of the spirits to confirm we're doing the right thing. We will ask the hunter to bind our hearts. You want to know about old Elkai, the wolf charmer, the lord of... We can call on your gods too if you prefer. Care to wager who answers first? Good. Nice to see you thin bloods aren't all hair bladder cowards after all. Need a map for that too, do ya? Like I said, the rich will be- They grow in the hills to the south. Check north and west. In a Hagraven's head, of course.
Sheath your weapons. The battle is won. This one. made their choices. So be it. That's over with, I suppose.
The Harrier returns, swift as a crow on the wing. Well done, Harrier.
Now.
Good. So am I. Let's hope the spirits feel the same way.
Hey. Hear dark call, Hunt King. Two great packs seek the same full moon. Make them one, bound by common prey. Let Rach and Raven drink of the same dark blood. Howl your blessing, mighty Hercene. Send the sign and guide our hunt. Look, Hercene paints our quarry in smoke and stars. Our pact has been blessed, Harrier. The ritual was a success. Our union has been blessed by Hercene himself. I'm not certain what the spirits showed us. Aye, Harrier. We're bound together now.
And how?
That's what we call the shapes in the stars. Constellation. We made a pact, and Hercene blessed it. He put us on the scent, and I plan to track it to the end. I need to speak to Tayfern before I set out.
Yeah.
Look, Harrier. A plaque. Let's examine it. That's a sky tale. We call it the Hunter, but I think you would refer to it as the Thief.
Let's hit the trail!
These plaques are as old as these hills, Harrier. Take a look. That's the witch in the stars, or the mage, as you call it. We think the dwarves placed these plaques, but no one really knows. See what that one says. That depicts the sky tale of the headsman. I think you're... I knew it would come to me, eventually. You missed it too. What a pair we make. What did Hercene show us? He revealed... Look at your map. See how the marks form the shape of the snake in the stars? And see how one mark is missing? Storytellers say the dwarves knew the stars better than anyone. Strange passion for people who lived underground, eh? The snake in the stars is the corrupter, the enemy. If permitted, it would consume the lesser stars without hesitation. Luckily, the guardians, the headsmen.
Here's a sight. What do you make of this?
Aye, this must be the spot. Just look at... Always a trick with dwarves, though. Look at these pillars. More sky tales. Turn those stones in the right order, and I think we'll find our door.
This looks promising.
Indeed. A dwarven lock of some kind, I suspect.
Tamed dwarves, am I right? Ugh. I try not to think too hard about dwarf. I have no mind to rush you, Harry. You hear that? Well done. That did something, Harrier. That looks right to me. That did it. Oh, wait. Something's not right. A darkness.
The door opened, but something happened to Irana. She mentioned something about a darkness. Lady Belaine has had more time to research the Arkzan Keystone than we did. She may have... I certainly hope not. Between the Dwarven Scrap Dealer and Arana's ritual, Dwarven Keystones not only provide access to forbidden or otherwise sealed areas, they also... Gwendis and I can cover more ground on our own. Let's find the keystone.
So this is Betharzel, eh? Mind your feet, Harrier. Every bit of metal in here means to do you harm. tales were true. Silver. I'll send crafters down to carve it out once we deal with the rest of these men. Hear something wailing and scratching at the walls. There's darkness all around.
There, that must be the Arcsan Keystone.
Verandis, so it's true. You are alive. Nevertheless, the Keystone is mine.
I told you I saw him skulking around Markarth. He's not as impressive as you led me to believe.
Enough, Belaine. Take the keystone. My Verandis would give chase. This pathetic creature. I don't know what it will decide to do.
Brother, you must listen. There's still time to make things right. Brother? Brother!
Their last mistake.
I don't hear any clanking behind us. They think we're clear. Curse that Lady Belaine. I thought if we could acquire the Keystone, we could finally get the upper hand. Maybe. But you have to go alone from here, Harrier. There's a fork in the path, and we need to go our... I need to get back to the surface. I need to see the sky. Keep an eye on Verandis, Harrier. Radael Saron was toying with him. It's hard to explain. Most witchcraft is. Imagine a boulder. Heavy, solid, huge. Now imagine... I'll send crafters to gather some. We'll fashion it into weapons. Arrow tips, coated blades. Aye. It feels like a wet rag sliding down my throat, choking the life out of me. Dwarf magic is hard to hold. It's so clean. All straight angles, no frayed edges.
Verandis, think this through.
No. They slipped the noose once. That's not going to happen again.
My friend, I thought I could catch Radha and Lady Belaine. Convince him to... Anyway, I'm sorry I failed us. Unlike Verandis, we can't rush off without a plan. Clear heads will win the day, mark my words. This contest is far from over. With a fresh... This must be Blackreach. I've read the legends, but I never thought it was real. Ah, the Keystone. What is it, and how is it connected to that dwarven structure? Yes, but we need to proceed with caution. We don't know the purpose of the keystone. We don't... I'll meet you across the river. Together, we'll find a way to enter that ruin. Seeing Rada again. It reopened many old wounds. Conflicted. I suppose you could say that. We were friends once, partners. We have the ability to mask our condition from mortals, but it takes a powerful vampire indeed to hide from another one of our kind. All vampires carry the stain of Molag Bal. It's the inescapable reality of our condition. But let... Meet you outside the ruin, my friend.